Like, oh, wait a second, I actually bothered to look at the information instead of listening to what these told me.
Thank you. They use their media to assassinate real names. They use their schools to teach children that their president is another Hitler. They use their movie stars and singers and comedy shows and award shows to repeat their narrative over and over again. And racism and sexism and xenophobia and homophobia, to smash windows, burn cars, shut down interstates and airports, bully and terrorize the law abiding, until the only option left is for the police to do their jobs and stop the madness. And when that happens, they'll use it as an excuse for their outrage. The only way we stop this, the only way we save our country and our freedom, is to fight this violence of lies with the clenched fist of truth.
Thank you. world came into existence in the gap between fire and ice. The bottomless abyss that was there prior to the beginning of the cosmos. It tells how everything in the world came into existence in the gap between fire and ice. The bottomless abyss that was there prior to the beginning of the cosmos. It tells how everything in the world came into existence in the gap between fire and ice. The bottomless abyss that was there prior to the beginning of the cosmos. It tells how everything in the world came into existence in the gap between fire and ice. world the friction sparking between two opposite forces, globalism and nationalism, or left and right, will force a new creation, a new order to emerge. In our current world, the friction sparking between two opposite forces, globalism and nationalism, or left and right, will force a new creation, a new order to emerge. In our current world, the friction sparking between two opposite forces, globalism and nationalism, or left and right, will force a new creation, a new order to emerge. In our current world, the friction sparking between two opposite forces, in our current world, the friction sparking between two opposite forces, in our current world, the friction sparking between two opposite forces, globalism and nationalism, or left and right, will force a new creation, a new order to emerge.
Yeah.